illusion projection.
No, they're two completely different powers, actually.
How?
Illusion projection involves depicting a detailed image from outside oneself, which is perceptible in the external world, whereas duplication casting entails recreating an exact facsimile of one's own body in its present circumstance, which acts as a true holographic mirror of its molecular structure. But you already knew that.
Okay, take a breath. Noted. We're going to break into two teams.